You are finally prepared to hear this message. You see reality painted in shades of black. But beyond your world is another, bathed in radiant light. We have reached out to you with a warning. If you are able to hear our message, you are one of the few that we can help. We call you receivers. The receiver who is speaking these words was chosen because he is able to hear us with exceptional clarity. With time, you too could learn this mind tech, but time is not something we have. There is a threat to everyone on your planet, and they have been weakening your mind through your media, lowering your natural defenses. The coming attack is unavoidable. All we can do is prepare. Receiver transmissions have indicated that the post-mind kill environment is even more dangerous than one might expect, because it feels like even luck is working against us. Anything that can go wrong will go wrong. Even our weapons are more likely to malfunction or fire unintentionally. It is absolutely vital to train your malfunction drills and practice the rules of gun safety until they become second nature. don't come in the garage. Call your mommy. She will know what to do. Please, please don't go in the garage. It's off limits. Love, Daddy.
We don't know exactly when the threat will initiate the mind kill, but we have detected them advancing their plans in reaction to our efforts. The more progress we make, the more they move up the timeline. Now, we know this means they will deploy the mind kill before any receivers reach an awakened state, but we hope it means that by forcing their hand, their plans will be compromised in some way.